Live the Horus, strong bull appearing as justice. He of the two ladies, establishing laws and causing the two lands to be pacified. Horus of gold, mighty of arm when he smites the Asiatics. King of Upper and Lower Egypt, Nefer, Keperu, Rawa, and Ra, son of Nab-Met-Ra, lord of the truth like Ra, son of Ra, Amun-Hotep, Amun is pleased. Hekwaze, ruler of Thebes, given life. Mighty bull, lofty of plumes, favorite of the two goddesses, great in kingship in Karnak. Golden hawk, wearer of diadems in the southern Heliopolis, king of Upper and Lower Egypt. Beautiful is the being of Ra, the only one of Ra, son of the sun, peace of Amun.